play for you first?
I'm going to play Mary's Lamb.
Songs of the seasons.
In New Year's, what do you hear? Songs for the time of the year. It is so mysterious. The season sing the songs for us, playing the song of the wind and the falling snow. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Here in the autumn. Winter. Ooh, ooh, ah.
the love tonight.
There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. When the heat of a rolling world can be turned away. An enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? This where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we've got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? I'll let you rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. There's a time for everyone if they only learn that the twisting kaleidoscope moves us all in turn. There's a rhyme and reason to the wild outdoors. When the heart of the star-crossed voyager beats in time with yours. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we've got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? Heart's laid to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best.
I like to play the Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
to stop right now.
Deserve another round of applause. Well done, performers. It's fantastic. Can I go back now? Rocky has been watching from his chair, but he's also been helped by two boys from Miss Stevens' class. They've been watching the entire performance, and I'll just ask them who they think was the best class this week. Okay, take great care of him. You've got him for 2 weeks. All right, thank you for coming to the assembly. Thank you, parents, once again for coming. I hope you enjoyed, and we're very proud of all those performers. And thank you, Miss Arbard-Berry, for organising it.